कौन बता रहा था?
मैं
बता
रही हूँ।
ओके कम टू द चैप्टर।
यस मैम। यस मैम।
द किंग्स बेलिस। हु आर बेलिस? एनीबॉडी? बेलिस कौन होते हैं?
So
met mainly for Chase. He was not under the original owner. He was also not the original owner. Here his father, his other teams got it for JV and he is dead now.
Yes.
So the merchant was trying because it wasn't his mistake, it was the mistake of his father who's dying now.
Okay. When this period will be over? At what time?
At
11:10. Okay. So here now the whole story has come up with something. Again the jeweler or the goldsmith started blaming the merchant that it was he who ordered him for all that jewelry, and that is why he kept on postponing that order. Now he said that no, it wasn't me, it was my father, and he is by now he is dead. So and he claimed himself to be innocent. Next, kaun padega? But the king consulted.
But the king consulted his minister, and who
decisively.
It's true. Your father is the true murderer. He's dead. But somebody must be punished in his place. You have inherited everything from that criminal father of yours. His riches as well as his sins. You at once, even when I first set eyes on you, that you were at the root of this horrible crime, you must die. Having ordered a mean stake to be made ready for the execution, and the servants sharpened the stake and got it ready for the final impaling of the criminal. It occurred to the minister that the rich merchant was somehow too thin to properly execute a mistake. He appealed to the king's common sense. The king too worried about it.
What's next?
What shall we do?
I'm asking about the explanation.
Okay.
He said that his father is dead by now. Next, who will read? What we shall do?
prepared the stable. The servants were immediately sent all over the town looking for a man who would fit the stable, and their eyes fell on the disciple who had patted once on bananas and rice and wheat and ghee. God of heaven, I am Sanyasi. He cried, that may be true, and forgets the royal discretion that we should do. We should find the man fat enough to fit the stable. They said, and carried him to the place of execution. He remembered this is the city of fools. While he was waiting for death, he prayed to his guru, asking him to be a prayer whenever he was. The guru saw everything in the world. He had none power he could see for, and he could see the future. As he could see the present and the past, he ran at once to save his disciple who had got disciple who had got himself into such a scrape through the law of food.
Showing the king that how important to go on the stake post is. Now, they
relating to the situation.
Okay, yeah, they are so it was a trick. They just wanted to fool the other persons or ministers or even the king too. Now, who read next? कौन पढ़ेगा next? क्या हुआ आपको पढ़ते ही नहीं हो क्लास? क्या हुआ इज दिस चैप्टर सो बोरिंग और मैं टीचिंग सो बोरिंग? अच्छा ठीक है पढ़ो ओके जिसने नहीं और जिसने पढ़ भी चुका है वो भी पढ़ सकता है. हाँ यस go ahead those who have read before they can also read it now because man is joining now fine.
Earshot. And this question, do you know?